Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to delete an email account from Microsoft Outlook 365. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to my channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to delete an account in Microsoft Outlook, here I've got two accounts set up, Memstech Tips and then Memstech 1 at Outlook.com. And I want to delete the Memstech 1 account. You can click on File and then here in Account Settings, you can click on Account Settings and then click on Account Settings once again. And that's going to bring you to this window. And make sure that the Email tab is selected. Then you can select the account that you want to delete on this list and then click on Remove. You'll be prompted if you want to continue. And you can just click on Yes. And that's going to delete the account from Microsoft Outlook. And you shouldn't see it here listed in Outlook anymore. Now, if your account was set up as a POP3 account and you still see the data file here, you can go back to File, Account Settings, and then click on Account Settings again. Then you can click on the Data Files tab. And if you see the data file listed here of that account and you want to remove it, you can just click on the data file and then click on Remove up there. And that should remove the data file so you don't see the data in Microsoft Outlook anymore. I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.